It is Tuesday, October 29th, 2024. Getting ready for the X-Men pinball launch party later on tonight.
Game of the hour. We're at Flat Top Johnny's in Cambridge, Mass. A pinball over Boston location. A bunch of other great games and events happening. So I'm here with Noah, aka Captain BZ. We are actually hot off our first place finishes at Ice, Spooky Ice last weekend. Let's go, Noah.
Yeah, no, I wasn't expecting to win. It was fun.
Good, excellent.
Let's, million on Mando. Let's go.
Let's do it again tonight on X-Men. All right, let's coin drop. Let's get some coin drop sound here. All right, get in there, Noah. All
right.
We're gonna do a two-player. Oh, get your coins. I got you. You're gonna star in my video. I'm at least gonna comp you for a game. Right. Seems fair. All right, here we go.
That X-Men
right.
Will welcome you, mon ami.
I will type up the rule card in the description, so I don't have to do that now. Here's a quick overview. Real funky. We're gonna run a two-player.
Sure.
And Noah's gonna go first. Scan in, buddy.
Good luck,
Anthony. Have fun. Show me how it's done. All I ask is that you don't skip cutscenes and you talk me through what you're doing.
Alright.
Alright, let's get it.
Field shots are any of these blue shots. I don't really go for any, but that's the red one. Red one is time. After that, because I'm not really good at blue shots,
I wasn't really hitting
anything.
Now we're selecting a mode from Cerebro ramp.
Here, I usually go for good shot.
One of the challenging modes. Green arrow. Capture the jump.
Ball.
Welcome to the 21st century.
The game will tell you what to do, for sure, but just to know is that you're hitting a bunch of shots to try to steal. Eventually, you set up these
So you get this after completing two of the modes?
I have no doubt.
Love it, that works. Ball save on.
No more X-Men will be lost. I will show it!
That's a better one than right now. With any shot that's marked.
This will get us out of here sooner.
Oh, you cash out at the Cerebro ramp? Or it has to be the right ramp? Okay, we're out. We got out.
Training is available at the danger room.
All this time, I haven't even made a shot to the set. So, yeah, I found the mode pretty valuable.
Alright, now what are you doing?
Juggernaut,
and then you're
the
Juggernaut.
Yeah,
yeah.
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 fucking time. But as you can see, it's not worth as much as the other.
Really,
we managed to stop the unstoppable.
Magnets.
Bypassing damage control functions.
Magnets not available.
Armor integrity at 25%.
Another multiball I haven't shown off yet called Save the City, that's probably happening sometimes.
Save the City, okay.
Love that shot.
Danger time.
I am already there. Armor integrity at 90%.
Woo! That's a nice shot if I ever saw.
Whee!
Let's get moving, X-Men.
Alright, let's go back to Mayhem and Midtown.
Let's do it!
This is against the blob. I need to figure out how to get the perfect in this move, but the red shots start out more valuable than
the blob. Come, blob! Let us put an end to your rampage! Cerebro is powered up! Combination! Firing! No more civilians will be harmed today! Has been well documented. Splendid work indeed.
It's like Save the City is ready.
Since I cannot move you, I will make sure you stay right
there. Hell yeah, brother!
And now we've completed 2 levels, we can go back to the future.
Hey, that's
turn the base.
I wonder who has the license for that.
Let's go! We're gonna beat all the modes today in this one ball.
Alright, back to the future. We will skip the intro.
That's a quarter counter.
Same light shot.
We found a shortcut.
I love the flow on this thing so much. Every shot feels
sensitive.
I love tables.
It's a crazy straw feed everywhere.
I'll save.
And I'll save.
I'll
save.
I'll save. I'll save. I'll save. I'll save.
Oh, that target. Oh, Sentinel showed up.
Yep, Sentinel showed up.
And he showed down. Back.
Oh,
what's this?
That's another Cerebro spotter.
Oh, okay.
A combination! Welcome to my laboratory.
Let's see about it.
The target is left brand.
Oh, mystery.
Okay. I need to figure
splendid
out
how to pick that up.
Ah, and no whole bonus either. Dang. Well, that was a really good first ball.
Content!
Damage showdown in progress.
Free game already.
Shoot again!
Nice, dude. Alright, let me get this side. Alright, extra ball.
Yeah, extra ball.
What are you gonna do now?
We're going to again go for skill shot. Skill shot for left ramp.
Team, we've got a mission.
Yeah, let's play Rescue the Innocent. This is the shot. So the bumper is a lot worse. This is why I wanted to have this
one. You're not gonna hurt these kids. I won't let you.
Good music here, by the way.
Bishop pop. Charge to pop up Bishop.
And this is like Kobayashi Maru on Star Trek, where he hit and shot twice.
Is this called Save the City multi?
Yeah. But I can still make progress more expensive. And I can also start to move my extra if I want.
No city.
One more Cerebro.
Counter measures enabled.
Thank you.
opponents alike. We cannot afford to discriminate.
We must get Cerebro. Let's go! Triple multiball stack! I'm trying, Anthony, I'm trying.
What do we got? How many we got so far?
Two? Oh, he's right through them.
That better save your drink. No, it did not.
Oh, rectical.
Nope.
Alright, well.
Yeah, that's not good now. Not on camera.
Are we in a mode right now?
Yeah, that better save your drink.
Two modes. Hold left, left or full plunge, go for one of those. Miss. Oh, not in time. Oh yeah, center posty. All right, Cerebro ran. Oops. That's one. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Your assistance has been well documented.
Oh shit. Okay, that's a rant. What sure. Didn't you do? Wolverine.
Hey, you can go for Kenosha, which is the bottom center.
Yeah, but what didn't you do yet? You did like all of these except for this one, I think. The bromance as old as time.
Sabertooth, I'll tear you apart, big pipe, big pipe.
Oh, crap. Thank you, Beast. You're a real homie. Oh! Danger room.
Okay.
Yep, this is an issue.
You gotta watch out for that danger.
Yeah, the ball came down to the danger room.
Watch out for that danger.
A little frustrating. But
wait, was that not supposed to happen? Oh, that's what got
to happen.
All right.
Actually, that's just pinball.
Yeah, keep you on your toes. That's how we figure out the kinks when we play around nature.
The professor is ready to use Cerebro.
Let's see what you got left. What's happening? Oh, I thought we were in Cerebro.
Yeah. Getting bread.
There's a better path behind this wall.
Value right now. You don't need a shot for that.
Do it after this. I can always change it. That's how you get out of danger.
I'd love to show off what happens when you get all the way through the graphics and I've done a video. Is it up to time we're recording this? But it shows what happens.
What are we on, 86?
We are on point 86 now. This is very early, so it's like the world is going to be the last entire season actually fine.
This will get us out of here soon.
You won't be able to hit the center ramp all day! Infinity!
A million a flip. That's good value. Two of those would have been four. So many rubber walls.
Splendid work indeed.
Two more exit ramps to get
I shall
take over, I am needed.
Come on, give me the action. They shattered the whole deck. Stop going for the action, though. It's not worth it.
All targets destroyed.
We're already maxed out. Get out of here.
I think we have one more level after this. They're going to add a wizard mode for the danger.
That makes sense. Here we go. All
right, one more mode.
Oh, did it just automatically pick it because it was the last one?
No, it was just a Cerebro.
Scanning files for memory errors.
Another good ball. All
right.
Bonus is 30 million. Let's go.
I didn't log in. That was the problem.
Yeah, no, that was definitely.
You'll see. Once I check in with old Gary. My wallet's not in my wallet.
I'm honestly surprised I'm doing this.
That's what happens when we get together, man. Alright, let's get it popping. Okay, my skill shots. There it is. I knew this is my second game ever. I played one game when I got here and then I turned the camera on. Just to get those house balls out the way. I'm gonna find that ramp shot. It's a little farther than I think.
Cerebro is powered up.
You know what? I just want to play, so let's get this guy going. Let's get this guy going. Oops. Oh! Alright, we're in! My first successful danger room. Okay, drops it very nicely. Oh, come on.
Splendid work indeed.
Yes, I hit these clean to get those flow satisfactions like that. There we go.
Well documented.
Alright, I'm gonna beat this one before Noah does. The only one he hasn't beaten yet. There's my chance.
All this hospitality is making me blush.
Get the multiball in, which you might as well. There we go. Now we're cooking. Oh my goodness. So if you rip the spinner and builds that up, is that what's happening here?
Three, two, one.
Oh shit.
You already maxed out your spinner.
Oh, is that the green?
You're tracking it up here.
Oh.
So you needed one more of
Am I missing something? Oh, I broke the game. There we go. So how do I build a value? You can't hit that ramp. Oh, hit the ramp? You hit the ramp. Oh, okay. I thought you were building spinner and then you get up there. All right, got it.
You have to do each thing. So there are the targets, the spinner, the pop bumper, and the ramp. Those are the four things that it's tracking up the top.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, okay. So once you finish that, that's when you build the level of danger and that makes other things more valuable.
Checks out. All right, ball three, Noah. Finish that last move.
A little extra for you. Team, we've got a mission.
No, for that completion.
And I'm the one to do it.
These robots ain't got the fire.
ocean. Ooh, there you go.
Done. The end. Alright, analyze this grid for me. What is this telling us? Nothing yet. Are we in the future again?
Yeah, we're in the future again.
Oh, the grid are characters.
That's a quicker path.
Oh, are those all the modes you play?
Yep.
I see. The modes are character based.
Sentinels! Here, you saved them. Multiball, I can focus one shot at a time. Oh, I got it? Should I use that? Oh, Oh! Damn it. Face palming. I love the face palming. That's great. Alright, get your initials in.
You have shown great potential.
Go ahead, Noah.
Alright, that's excellent.
That's GC. Oh, the tilt content. You're just gonna have to do it yourself.
Together, we can survive.